Hi, I'm Alex, and today on College Kitchen, I'm going to teach you how to make jambalaya, a classic Cajun rice dish. It's the perfect way to showcase andouille sausage, which is a really spicy, nice sausage. It's classically French, but it's used a lot in Cajun cooking. The most essential ingredients in jambalaya are probably onion, celery, and bell pepper, which together form what they call the holy trinity of Cajun cooking. Along with that, you're going to want jalapeno for some spiciness, some garlic, tomatoes, andouille sausage. First off, heat a pot over high heat and add some olive oil. You'll want to use a pretty big pot because jambalaya can get pretty large when the rice is fully cooked. It expands a lot. So the sausage doesn't need to be cooked before because most of the time when you buy andouille sausage, it comes pre-smoked or cooked. In a lot of recipes, you can substitute water for chicken stock because it won't affect the flavor too much. But for jambalaya, the rice really soaks up the chicken stock and it makes a huge difference. Bring the mixture up to a boil, reduce to a simmer, cover, and cook for about 45 minutes. I'm Alex, and thanks for watching College Kitchen.